Grab a heating pad and some chocolate. This is your menstrual cycle, skimmed. Your menstrual cycle is more than just the 3 to 7-ish days of your period. For many women, it's actually around 28 days, with changes happening in your body every single day. Day 1, your period starts. Tissue lining of the uterus is shed, estrogen and progesterone levels are low, think irritable and fatigued. Uterus contractions equal cramps. From day 1 through day 13-ish, your body starts to produce small sacs called follicles in the ovaries. Each one contains an egg. Only the healthiest egg, or eggs, mature. The rest of the follicles are reabsorbed back into the body. Until around day 14, estrogen levels rise as an egg prepares to be released. You look good and feel good. Your mind's sharp and you're on top of your game. Now's the time to ask for a raise. Women are typically most fertile the few days leading up to and during ovulation, the moment of truth. This is when your estrogen levels are riding high. The follicle bursts and releases the egg that travels through the fallopian tube. Now, you're ovulating. You might feel aches or pains in one side of your lower abdomen, or an increased sex drive. Oh baby! If the egg successfully meets sperm when it's released into the fallopian tube, it will fertilize. Cue two blue lines. If the egg isn't fertilized, it breaks apart. And your estrogen and progesterone levels dip. Cue PMS symptoms like mood swings, food cravings, and bloating. Then your period comes, and you start the cycle all over again. Period.